diabetes is not a disease, it's a medical condition in which you have to take care of your blood sugar level. If your blood sugar levels are within the control, within the limits, then definitely we can go ahead with the immediate loading implant procedures. To check whether the blood sugar level is controlled or not, you can go ahead with the test called glycated hemoglobin or glycated HB, also called as HbA1c. If this test are found to be within the limits of the normal values, then definitely we can go ahead with the surgical procedures of implant placement. If suppose this sugar levels are not controlled, then we can recommend you to consult your physician and get your diabetes controlled, and then you can opt for this immediate loading implant procedures. The best advantage of this procedure is, in diabetes patient, it is done with a minimally invasive surgical approach. That is, there is no cutting of gums, so the excellent soft tissue healing is there. So we would say it is more acceptable to the diabetes patient.